Office of Evangelization.
And we are excited to go to Catholics at the Capitol because
I want my voice to be heard.
I want to defend the vulnerable.
And I want to make a difference.
We hope to see you there on February 19th.